What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Riding Along with Dan. What's going on? It's Thursday, beautiful Thursday. It's a beautiful day out here in New Jersey. About 70-something degrees, sunny shining. It's pretty damn nice out, man. Good day to be a front-loaded driver. So, what's going on, everybody? You liking the videos? Tell me what's going on. Tell me what you want to see. Got another car show coming up this weekend. Go to a car show on Sunday. See how that goes. So, today, Thursday, on my second load Thursday. But other than that, everything else is good. Except for my knee. My knee still ain't right. I don't know. I think I messed something up in my knee, man. So today I'm going to the doctor again at 3:30. See what they gotta say. So, yesterday they greased the truck, you know, checked the oil, the antifreeze, checked all the levels, made sure everything was good, and pretty soon, coming up on an oil change. So, the mechanics are good, they're very good. We got five guys in the shop. Anything you need, anything goes wrong, they fix it right away. They can't do it right away, you know, and they're busy because, you know, we have quite a few trucks at the shop. We got like 65, I believe, trucks, so, you know, there's always something to do. They're always doing something, so, you know, they're always busy. But, yeah, they're pretty good, man. Anything you're asking them to do or if you need something, they'll always help you out. Back. Good morning, Martha.